Once upon a time, in a famous story, a girl named Alice got very curious about a little white rabbit who passed by. She followed him and soon found herself falling down a very deep hole into a strange place called Wonderland. Nowadays, there are still girls and boys whose curiosity leads them to strange places.